Sunrise, in case you missed it, we're here with Threatened Species Commissioner Gregory Andrews, who's just dyed his hair yellow and shaved it into a mohawk in order to resemble a helmeted honey eater or Brett Lee.
Now, if you're wondering why, it's for a new fundraising platform called the Edge Pledge.
Edge Pledge.
Edge Pledge.
Edge Pledge.
Edgepledge.com.
Edge Pledge.
Edge Pledge.
Edge Pledge.
Edge Pledge.
Visit edgepledge.com.